Hello, welcome back, ladies and gentlemen. Well, this is the final part of the show. We have our head coming up. We have our headline act coming up. Mr. George Cossier. How about that, ladies and gentlemen? Yeah, you guys are very excited.
And as a plus, we have fully functioning microphones.
Always.
I'd like to point out it was not English language's fault.
It was Harry Valentine's.
Harry Valentine's always. And they must excuse us, we've just actually been doing a bit of shopping.
Yeah, got quite a lot of good bargains, actually.
Always good for a bargain. We're a bit late, as we've already mentioned, so we've been talking quite a lot tonight about sort of the Christmas fallout.
We're going to write a Christmas song, actually. Yeah. So it's going to be about Christmas at this time of economic crisis.
Yeah, it's going to be called Stocking Exchange.
But it was a bit late for that, so what we've done is we've recycled a lot of our old Christmas lyrics and written kind of a new song for this new year.
Yeah, that's right, ladies and gentlemen. Are you ready for it?
Yeah!
Of course you are.
Yeah.
It's a song about the new year. It's called January Sales. At this time of year, cash and grandma's Christmas check-in, it's about to clear. The inside rush of Christmas, you've been saving up all year. Or you only went shopping a month ago for your friends and family too. But now the festive season's passed and it's shopping time for you.
Are you used to every month's early? May not show much compassion. If your friends and family ate the truth, when their clothes were always 12 months out of fashion. And they sit there looking all 2008 in your living room.
They said that shirt you wanted is now half price.
They only have an XXL, my body is 3 months size. Hey James, wanna get that basket? There's a sale on shoes. It's the one for you, 3 for 2.
3 for 2? What an offer for shoes!
I'm going to know you, but they only need 2.
Unless you mutated and an extra room.
Oh, it was 20% off!
last Christmas, he bought me some socks, but they were too small, I couldn't get them off. They tried my feet, but I kept the receipt. Now I'll trade them for something special. I have the January sale. January sale.
I bought this t-shirt, but that's what I really could offer.
This writing pad with margin was a really good bargain at the
January sale.
Show in 2 weeks' time, you can buy it then,
if you're lucky.
Right?